Hello guys, in today's video we're talking about what is capital meaning in economics. This is key takeaways. In economics, capital refers to the assets, physical tools, plants and equipment that allow for increased work productivity. By increasing productivity through improved capital equipment, more goods can be produced and the standard of living of achieving can rise. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.